How can they point it?
Huh?
How can they go in that way?
Oh, well, that's a commander's okay. car. But they just surveilled this whole area. And,
what's going on, Alex, today? Out here today?
Well, apparently, somebody called in a burglary on 20th Street. And when those guys were fleeing, the guy jumped a fence into another lady's yard, startled her. She sprayed him with a hose. He took off, ran down Speedway. They caught one suspect, at least that's what I heard on the scanner. And they are looking for the second suspect who they thought might have entered a residence down here on 30th, but they don't have any confirmation there yet.
Thank you, Ministry 11.
Huh?
How long have you been living in Venice?
About 8 or 10 years.
Do you feel safe in Venice?
Yeah, I do.
You really do?
Yeah, I do.
What about all the gang activity, the killings?
You know, I keep to myself down, you know, on this side of the walk, and you know, there are times at night that I think it can be questionable when people are walking around a little drunk and stuff. But if you keep to yourself and kind of keep in touch with the police, they're usually pretty quick to respond. And
You need to back up, boss.
Oh, sorry.
You gotta call back up for us.
Whose house is that?
That's the Lieberman's house. They're going through every house. Okay.
Thank you. Where's your house?
On the left side?
Yeah. By that big tree?
Yeah.
They're going in, I think.
That's where they thought they were.
Dogs?
Me.
What house do you have?
2430th. White dog on the bottom.
And then that's upstairs, 2430th? You have a neighbor that was upstairs. What's your name?
Yeah.
Were you actually at the command post? The car?
Yeah, I was. Yeah, that's me. Okay, but your dog's inside. He's inside the house.
Okay, that's fine.
Outside, any dog's outside.
Okay, that's all we need to know right now. But I think they spoke with you, right, in regards to that.
We check, because we were by the... I was actually by your house there when the slide was a big hit. But it didn't appear that it was open.
Your dog is crapped all over the house.
I know, he probably has four dogs. Big ones, too.
Have they gone room to room in the hotel yet?
What about further going to the hotel?
They'll come in and they'll check that, too.
They won't go inside.
So, because I already got this.
Sir,
Glenn.
So you live in Venice?
I do.
How many years?
Oh, about 25 years.
What's your thoughts on the crime happening lately in Venice?
Well, I've gotten to meet a lot of my neighbors. I think this is a Venice block party. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you. Perfect. Officer, you catch him?
Got somebody.
Well done, dude. Well done, officer.
Thanks. Boy.
Did the dog find him?
Hey, he was in a trash can. The other guy's dog did.
Pick the guy?
You guys keep walking.
Did they catch him, officer?
Yes.
Where's he at? You know?
He's in a trash can.
Okay, thank you. Oh, there he is.
That's why my lights weren't working.
Yeah,